Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stocks were mostly flat as an early rally on Wall Street faded by the afternoon. In mid-afternoon trading, the Dow Jones fell 5 points, the S&P 500 rose 2 points, and the Nasdaq was unchanged. Oil prices moved higher ahead of more meetings about the European debt crisis. Benchmark crude rose 85 cents to $97.08 per barrel on the New York Mercantile Exchange. Local news, Cubic Defense Applications has received a $3.7 million contract from Northrop Grumman to produce a new data link system for the MQ-8C unmanned helicopter. And the International Serious Adverse Events Consortium will collaborate with the UCSD School of Medicine and UC San Diego Skaggs School of Pharmaceutical Science to research the genetics of drug-induced renal injury. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Jeff Terich, and thanks for clicking.